Civil rights, civil rights, civil rights, civil rights. Baby, what you doing with our rights? Just ain't right, girl.
I don't even see the point of the Civil War. We're still treated the same. No rights. Lego. Slavery is abolished, but we still have restrictions. Black codes, engine curl laws, we're still segregated. Yeah, yeah, or Warren was put in place. What we wanted for 100 years started with this case. There was Brown v. Board, desegregation in public schools, judicial legislation. Orville Faubus didn't cooperate. Ike sends troops to Little Rock to desegregate.
Don't forget about Brown 2. Make haste to desegregate. Look at us now, getting our rights, yeah? The civil rights movement.
Greensboro sitting peacefully protesting public places down in the south. Rosa Parks sitting on a bus inspires Montgomery bus boycott. Led by MLK Jr., who rose to fame with nonviolence. He also started the SCLC and the March on Washington.
Whoa, Malcolm. What do you think you're doing over there with your Nation of Islam, man? Hey. Let's go. Freedom rides come to problems on the interstate bus every day, every day, every day. Better know that they don't and they won't ever stop because they want to get the rights today. Snicking NAACP, protest non-violently. Medgar Evers and James Meredith in the Great Ole Miss. I can't do this part.
Yeah, me either.
Not a chance.
Yeah, definitely not.
Let's go to the chorus.
Look at us now, getting our rights, yeah? Progress in our favor. Look at us now,
oh,
look at us now, yeah. The civil rights movement.
Olympics of 68, Smith and Carlos stop hate. Stokely used to lead SNCC, now he coins Black Power. He's also in Black Panthers, this violent group led by Huey Newton and his partner Bobby Seale. Then we got Emmett Till's body put on displays, funeral televised, Southern white hate.
Militant Malcolm X, black supremacist, teaching black supremacy instead of integration. Malcolm home from Mecca, realizes he was wrong, promotes integration, then sadly he gets shot.
Now in a racial violence, Los Angeles wants riots. Four black girls killed the Birmingham bombing, sending troops to Vietnam to stop the Viet Cong, fighting for our country. Black and whites, equal rights, with those rights abroad. Now we want them back at home, unequal representation, we're definitely for. Civil rights, can't take discrimination anymore. Now it's time for equality, it's time for our civil rights. This movement will start something new, it will inspire you to give us our civil rights.
LBJ in the house after JFK, played nation sympathy, passed legislation from Kennedy. Kennedy did little, tried to keep the Democrats. Johnson did a lot for civil rights though.
Did the most since Truman, who integrated armed forces. Civil Rights Act of 1964, outlawed race, color, religious discrimination. Voting Rights Act, 24th Amendment, no more poll tax. Million black voters now represented.
Freedom summer, black voter registration, CORE and other activists in Mississippi. Equal employment op, also by LBJ, affirmative action, Bach. Jackie Robinson broke the color barrier, loving the Virginia, interracial marriage, Thurgood Marshall, first black justice.
Civil rights, can't take discrimination anymore. George Wallace, you're done for. It's time for our civil rights. Desegregation is in our past. Civil rights are coming fast. We're getting
Betty Friedan, feminine mystique, gave us inspiration. No more spheres, we're over our fears, no more cult of domesticity. I'm just like him, he's just like me, men and women should be equal. Those who cried our tears, been oppressed for years. Now we want equality.
Radicals, Robin Morgan with wit. Try to promote socialist feminism. Gloria Steinem makes Liz magazine. Contesting pageants and burning bras.
What uh oh, what uh oh, uh oh. Of women, abortion rights, stopping violence, constitutional equality. We want no racism, lesbian rights. We deserve economic justice. We want our turn, and men gotta learn that we deserve equality. Women get rights with John F. Kennedy. Commission on the status of women. Eleanor Roosevelt put in charge the Equal Pay Act of 1963. What, uh-oh, what, uh-oh. In 1923, ERA brought up again in 1972, passed by the Senate and the House, but stopped by the states. Billy Schaefer stops the ERA. The extension, it expires. No equality under the law. All the single ladies,
all the married ladies,
who wants women's rights?
We want women's rights.
All the lovely ladies,
who wants women's rights?
If you want rights, then put your hands up.
Stonewall riots. Stonewall riots. In 1969 starts the gay rights movement. Greenwich Village, NYC. 'Cause now for the first time, gays are gonna get their rights. For the first time in history, it's gonna start raining men.
It's raining men. Hallelujah, we want gay rights. Amen. First pride parade in 1970. Gays want to get rights today. It's raining men. Hallelujah, we want gay rights. Every specimen, gay, bi, and lesbian. Gay society, the mad machine.
God bless Harvey Milk,
first open politician.
Support from PFLAG, as well as GLAD and ACLU. Defense of Marriage Act. Marriage only, girl and guy. At least we got civil unions. Now for marriage, we want to try.
We want gay rights.